This is the actual demonstration of electro-deposited Fe-doped MnO2-based supercapacitor application. In our lab, we have fabricated cost-effective supercapacitor device using Fe-doped MnO2 thin films. These films are electro-deposited onto stainless steel substrate having 12 cm square area on both sides. Let us see the actual demonstration of comparison between conventional capacitor and supercapacitor based on Fe-doped MnO2 thin films. First, we are charging the conventional capacitor by applying 80 milliampere constant current for 10 seconds. And discharge to run the toy fan. Thus, it is seen that the conventional capacitor completes 462 rotations. Now, we reset RPM meter to 0. Further, we are charging the supercapacitor based on Fe-doped MnO2 thin films by applying a constant current of 80 milliampere for 10 seconds. Discharged to run the toy fan. Here, the supercapacitor completes 1907 rotations. From this demonstration, we found that a feed of the MnO2 based supercapacitor discharged for several minutes with high power than the conventional capacitor.